Ah, okay, that's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered GTAO, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize car. And guess what? That's what we're stealing. This thing is fire, bro. It's actually the prototype model. First one ever made, completely unique. Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's scope the place so we can steal it before it's on the podium. So, we're taking on the Diamond Casino. Today, the house doesn't win. Am I right, homie? Anyway, let me tell you, that prize car there is way too unique to end up in the garage of some coked up loser who just put it all on black. We're doing the world a favor by putting it in more appreciative hands. Now, let's get over there and do some recon.
Okay, let's get into it. We gotta know exactly what we're looking for on the big day. Once you're by the casino, take some pictures of the waste disposal area. Then we'll need some shots of the security tunnel too, for sure. That's our exit. After that, go grab some pics of the prize car podium. Yo, is this the tunnel? I heard some crazy shit about the security in here, my friend. Like, they deploy gas at the first sign of robbery. Alright, I'm not saying I'm panicking, but I am saying we need to pick up a couple of gas masks. Okay, what do we got? That's the waste disposal entrance. I think that's where they let the sanitation guys through. Man, if we pose as one of those dudes, we'll walk right in. Hey, we should make a huge mess, then act like we're there to clean it up. How about we blow up the toilets? Oh, shit. Literally.
Need to take a break between bets? The bespoke Diamond Casino and Resort penthouses are available for purchase. And like everything else in life, you can do it online.
Cool, I see it now. According to the blueprints I saw that one time I got shit-faced in Agatha Baker's penthouse, the storage area for all the prize cars is right below the podium.
See you around. You all good?
Okay, for real? Plenty of deeds to chew on after that little photo shoot. You think after all this time I spent in that place, I would have figured out how that whole stores to podium thing works? But hey, I was... Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hyped to slide that car right out of there.
All the employees at the Diamond have different security clearances based on what they do. But since we're trying to get into the podium storage, one of the valet guys is gonna be our target. Let's pay him a visit.
Please don't shoot!
Okay, see if this cringy little shit knows where the key card is.
Don't shoot! Come on! Please, God, don't shoot me! Take it! Take it! Take it! It's yours!
Sounds like he called the cops. Get out of there!
Hello. What can I do for you? Call me back when you've figured out how that brain of yours works.
You haven't killed me yet. I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms.
me cover! We got a man down! Piece of shit! Do it! I got your back! Give it up!
So, the Diamond's gonna unleash their private security force all over us once everything pops off. Let's pick off a few of them ahead of time, huh? I found out that one of them likes to hang out at this shitty motel. For sure, he's up to something gross, yeesh. Take that dude down, and we can get some info out of his phone.
Over at the Diamond.
like when you pre-order the bottles before you get to the club. We won't regret putting in that extra work. Okay, if you want to make it down that shaft with a pulse, you'll need to rappel. Head over to this hideout. These guys are very legit and will definitely have a couple of extras you can, borrow. So the fire department should have plenty of gas masks that you could throw on in the security tunnel. Let's, rob some first responders, huh?
Come on,
K, the distraction. It's very simple. Head into the restrooms and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. The mess that comes next will definitely cause a panic.
Never having to park your own car again.
All right, here we go. Time to put it all on red, boss. Only it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a car, right?
Okay, you ready to steal this car? Because you look ready. Seriously, I mean, you know, I'd believe you if you were coming by to clean some toilets. Okay, so it's showtime!
What's up? Come on in.
Okay, I'll help you get in character. I got a friend here in LS who does improv, and I help him with this all the time. You are here to clean up all the poop water so everyone can go back to playing blackjack. Follow a guard to find the mess, then sneak off to the elevator once he leaves. So, how are you gonna deal with the guards? Because those disguises won't work away from the mess. So I would just head to the service room. If you play your cards right, you'll get down the elevator shaft before they even see you.
Find that car.
Take care.
Man, the casino should be grateful. We did a professional job. Unlike every drunk high roller who jumps in the driver's seat.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so pumped. Jamal brings me good news! This is what I'm talking about! You know, my friend, if the rest of the American workforce applied itself with the same diligence and disregard for other people's property as you, this country would be in a very different place! I'm telling you now, I should get you up to Liberty City to give a seminar to my foreman! Keep the hits coming!